A controversial, unnecessary roughness call on DB Alante Taylor drew attention, as Taylor had simply tackled Giants tight end Daniel Bellinger without helmet-to-helmet contact or force to the head and neck area. Despite emphasizing player safety, the call raised concerns about limiting a defensive player's ability to make tough hits on offensive players.